let's hear again from Ray.
Yass couldn't do much more offensively than he's done tonight. We're going to get a look at the replay package of his game here. He's been good with the puck. He's been a dynamic option when he hasn't had it as he skated himself into position.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book.